This 4/4 violin bears no label, but we would estimate its age around 1950s in Germany. The violin shows a nicely flamed one-piece maple back and a medium to fine-grained spruce front. It received new ebony pecs and new bridge and new strings.